learned the ability of flipping between dimensions. There was no time to celebrate. Still need a pure heart. Trailhead was overrun by savage beasts. Follow me. And she flew towards the mountain, then looked ahead. Great, we're going on the mountain. To the foothills. Levels, I really do. Fills up so we can switch over again. I'm really surprised these guys don't, like, come a lot quicker. Way to get out of that. Bridge closed. Red the Bridge Master. Alrighty. What's that on my neck? My head? Something to that effect. Oh, Oh, thanks, Anthony. I really appreciate that. Let's see what's in this house here. Tonight, Anthony, by the way. Roll out of bed. Once I get my coffee, I realize I'm stuck in some freaky parallel dimension. I've been hollering and flailing for days, so nobody can see me or hear me. If you get that game going, Anthony, I definitely will play it. And just so you know, Tim. Okay, I hear. Just give me one sec here. I've been finding weird things going on because we're working with a different system here. They changed things around a bit. That sound a little better, Anthony? Much better. There we go. Yeah, it's weird when you switch systems, you got to switch volumes, so. Get the right answer and I'll let you pass. All right, I'm up for questions. Well, he's red, so we gotta say red. So Anthony, what I was saying is I actually have a Day of Reckoning for the GameCube available that I was gonna play, but I'm not playing without GameCube controllers. So, I did order them on Amazon yesterday, so they'll be here, I'm guessing, the estimate was between Monday and Wednesday, so, hopefully they're up for next week, and I'll be able to partake in a little bit of Day of Reckoning wrestling, so. Hell yeah, I want to save it. I find this game drags a lot. There's not much here, just. Alright, let's go. Good day. First time here, of course, yeah. Even back then, they had these discount programs. It's funny. 20 years ago, I never thought we'd have something like this. That's all. Yeah. Well, let's see what we can buy. Okay, that's 62 here. All right, let's throw it out there. And I find it interesting who we might actually... I think right now I'm going to buy this one just because it'll save me a little bit here. Okay, so Duke Durango's already in the game. All right, chat. I want you to let's see if I can pick something else up. Take one of those as well, then. Let's get anybody in current Alberta wrestling that I'd wanted a video game right now. Well, I've been saying MRB has been involved in video game wrestling for a long time now, so that one's sort of obvious. But if you had to ask me what the one person I would want in there just because it would be a good video game, three supporters of okay, what's the three pointers? One, in trouble, flip. Two, sight suspicious, flip. Three, feeling saucy, flip. Thanks, jerk. What do you gotta say? Actually want involved in something like that would actually be a guy like Cody Canera, or Crude Oil Cody Mac, as he's called now, of course. That might be the guy I would want involved in a video game like that, just between his look and his Tribe of Ancients, I guess they built this town too. Oh, let's take this out and see if there's anything secret in here. Nope. I would say Cody back. You'd want to... Of course you want a heavy metal as well. I love what it looks like I'm cheating in a game like this. I express concern with the ancient stuff being in this chest 15,000 years ago, but it seems my fears were quite unfounded. The heroes finally arrived. Are you a pixel? Why, yes, I am indeed a pixel. My name is Doru. Are you a newer model? Skills to a hero, okay. Alright. Throwing pixel. What's this one you say? You may not worry. The great bee that watches us will know what it is. All right, well. Just remember that grass option. I heard it from Gusto. I'm not completely stupid today. Glorious day! To adventure and beyond! Hey, Anthony, don't need to apologize, my friend. We're just out here having a fun time on a bonus night here. On Thursdays, but I felt it sort of appropriate tonight just because I haven't been able to stream lately, and frankly Heroesburg. We got another story list. No crossing, Green Bridge cross. All right, well. Another story where we gotta fix up another. Crab than man. Red and green card. So many people need their green cards these days. Maybe down here. Back at this. Yeah. save it. Alright, I already talked to you. I already got past this one. Alright, I already got past this. Oh! Nice to meet you, my friend, Nibicuscar 11984. You've just hit the band party. Hashtag Band City. I love Band City. Oh, it's that other old crookie guy. You getting your grunders? Hero? Dumplings! I do! Russian website. Oh, you already clicked on it. You're the guy who needs all the followers. Give that green fella a call. Hell, I'll let you cross. Alright, good. Watch it! Not botch it. Wow, this guy does no wrestling. If you need any production help on that game, I'm more than willing to, Alright, now I gotta go talk to this guy again? Seriously? I thought it'd be done automatically already, just because he called. I didn't have to ask a question what the best color is. Ooh, Birdie Bridge. I'd like to know where that came from, but... Of course it's green. Oops. All right, well, let's try to be nice to him. Oh, it's just a small little thing while wrestling's on hold. Well, when it comes to technology like that, I'm a complete idiot. I'm just the guy who plays this stuff. And yes, I will make sure I do everything I can to make sure I... play it when it comes up here, so. Oh, just the RU you were seeing there. With a bold quiver and magnificent mustache, Mario must let loose a hearty sneeze. A single grain of sand is flown up along the warm wind and tickled the hero's nose. Okay. Oh, they're in the desert. Sands of Yold. Your heart, Captain Faradal. My attack went up by one. All right, that was a little bit of a speed rush there. Hold on. Somebody clip this. I just got Squeak's card. I just got Squeak's card right here. Tells me right here, point blank. I think I might actually be able to figure him out now. Oh my God. Different kind of chain chop I don't want to see again. Dude, that's one free admission. I'm gonna have to take a picture of that and send it to Steve. Be able to flip too. That makes sense. Courage shell. Oh, okay. Reduce damage by half. Here. missing something here, because if I haven't gone through... There's a trick here somewhere. The old signpost. Find the tall red palm tree of fortune and leap it underneath its branches 10 times. Red palm tree of fortune and leaf. Tall red palm tree. This is where I was at. Or do I have to backtrack? Well, if there's no tall red palm tree here. Actually, I was just looking at that. Crowder wants in on the Among Us thing there, so. You know what? Maybe we can plan it for a Sunday night sometime. There must be a red. Trying to think if there's any good time here right now, because so it said a red palm tree. There must have been one in another room that I missed. Thank you. Yeah, for me, it's basically, like, I don't mind doing it. I just, like I said, I don't even have a Steam account, so I need to get up and get my ass in gear on that. There's gotta be one in that last room. There we go, now I got by it. Fuck, took me 10. Thank God I got that again. Oh, here we are. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank God. Anthony, I'll make you this promise. Tomorrow I will sign up for Steam. That's gonna be the. I haven't done that yet. No, why would I do? Why would I be so smart to do something like that already? Zombie mushroom, not good. Yeah, it's one of my biggest faults that I don't ever get on things like I should. I'm actually thinking, yeah, it's a good idea to try and stream it. I'm an idiot. I forgot you could actually use Pixel to do that. My progress. Yeah. I didn't want to go up there yet. I thug for the count of counts, Count Bleck himself. One word for me, Blecky boy, and I come take you, make the app feel some damage. All right, I love the guy's English. Make that damage. My boys using powers and whatnot bring back some order to 10. Fuck, this guy writes just like an RCW promo here. Frick, gotta go through this. An enemy of Bleck and an enemy of mine, they all get chunked. All right. Beaten of the ages. Okay. God damn it. Oh, he got a hit. Congratulations. What did he tweet out? I didn't get a chance to take a look at it yet. Paul, if you guys are in the chat and you don't know, is Wrestling Rodeo. He did a hell of a job with the... Me chunks, you failed me. I got pummeled and you barely sweat your brow. Hey, what kind of strange old little man are you? It's hard to describe, all right. This strange little man is none other than the legendary hero Mario. Maria, eh? 'Tis an odd name. Yeah, but yeah, it can be better than you. Oh, fuck. I'm trying to read this, guys. I really am. Speaking of hard to describe, his name's not Maria, it's Mario. You remember this, Maria? You didn't look like such a wee toddler, I wouldn't have taken it so easy on you. But hey, I have to give it up to you. All your effort, let's call it a tie. The hell no. You better get some chunks of your own for the next time, though, eh? And while you're at it, why don't you wax that bonnie stash of yours, Maria? Oh, God. Till we meet again, chunks away. And he farts himself out of here. Wow. There's your highlight box of RC of Squig promos. No, Vince Austin promos. Sorry, my apologies. That's who you need to get in the game. Vince freaking Austin. Get him to do a voiceover of a promo for you while you're at it. Coming on a boat down the stream in the middle of town. Yeah, I'll give you that too. Perch ye atop the distant platform of blue, and the following is for eyes of the hero only. That one. Gaze ye at the side of this signpost. Minus a one to make something of interest happen. I did that. Gotta say again here, because this is Is it that fucking sensitive here? Jesus. Not sure. You got Chris Van Vliet following you. That's pretty interesting, if you ask me. Okay, it's telling me to hit control and one at the same time. Posture check and a hydrate. Yeah, I'm gonna get there one sec. All right, let me hydrate again. Thank you. The no name beer always is a good hydrator here, so. Any secret over here? No. Oh, that's dehydration. Yeah, I guess so. I do have a little bit of iced tea here, so I'll help you out with that. Better, sir? Yeah, but celebrate Thanksgiving all day by cleaning the apartment, so. Okay, this is starting to tick me off here. need water 3 liters a day, or you said Jenna after me. Yeah. I'm not too worried about Angelica chasing me around. She's nicely in Vancouver right now. Oh, I gotta get on top of the distant perch of blue. Thing of blue. Okay, well, I know she moves fast. She's been out. What? Level I didn't get to, so. Alright, here we go. There we go. Now this will be easier. I'm going behind all these players. What's going on? There we go. I can listen to instructions once in a while. Made it to the end of the map! And I got complicated after.